How is going today, Loyalist Kingdom? My name is Dwayne.
My name is Jasmine.
We're Dwayne Jazz. Today we have for you, and my character, Little Ant. It's coming tomorrow. Be ready. Star Wars The Last Jedi teaser trailer, movie clips trailer. Let's start going now.
All right. Jesus. Oh my god.
Lucasfilms.
That was a good, the last film was good though.
Great, I loved it.
Breathe. Wait a minute, not the last film before that.
Yeah.
Two films ago.
Going in the forest.
Yes.
What do you see? Light.
So,
darkness. The balance.
They go Luke this Christmas again. Oh. I don't want to be a clone anymore.
I only know one truth.
Kylo Ren.
Reacted to the scene as well.
And it ended. The light just ended.
The light just drew.
Okay, it's time for the Jedi to end. What could that mean? What are your thoughts?
Exactly. Like, does that mean that he's trying to erase them?
Yeah.
Does that mean that he's just trying to... Mm-hmm. I don't know. Like, what does that mean?
Okay, another comment says, I actually enjoyed The Force Awakens. I get the grip about it being similar to Episode 4, but it still had a lot of differences. Just because it was similar doesn't make it a bad movie. R.I.P. Right. Carrie Fisher. I heard that they might, I don't know if it's true,
make a hologram.
Hologram version. Or yeah, her. I think she might have actual clips of the movie that they already pre-recorded. I don't know.
R.I.P. to Carrie Fisher too.
My thoughts on Luke. Somebody said, my thoughts on Luke Skywalker saying it's time for the Jedi to end. As Rey says in the middle of the trailer, she sees a balance in the Force. And this is probably what Luke is training Rey to become. Mm. Luke may be training her to become some sort of gray Jedi, but I'm not sure. Mm. Luke knows there can't be any more Jedi because the return of the Jedi, the last and last of the Jedi. Well, that ended quickly. Well, I'm excited. Christmas. That's the movies. They're pushing out these movies fast, and I love it.
This is gonna be a great year.
And I love
for movies,
it.
Guys.
Yeah, it's already been.
We
a
actually
great
have
movie.
To watch Fast and Furious. Probably not today.
Not today,
probably
but
tomorrow.
Another time.
Yeah, another time.
Yeah, but anyway, guys, please comment below, subscribe.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
share
some more.
Deuces.
Deuce.